Welcome to Filmora Pro, a new way to power up your storytelling. Filmora Pro comes with several approaches you can take to creating text and titles, and today we'll be going over them. Here's a cinematic title I made. You can make titles like this by combining a few different methods we'll be going over today. You can skip ahead to how we made this title by scrubbing ahead to this time in the video. In the meantime, we'll start by showing you a couple different ways you can create and edit text in Filmora Pro. You can create text from scratch in Filmora Pro by heading to the Viewer panel and selecting the Text tool. Then you can click anywhere in the Viewer panel to start creating text. You can also create a text box by dragging your cursor over an area of the panel, which can be extremely useful when working with paragraphs of text. One thing to note is that if you want to play or pause using your spacebar while selecting that text clip, you'll need to make sure that you've gone back to selecting the pointer tool. Otherwise, you might accidentally add spaces to your text. Now that we've written down our title, we'll want to customize it by using the text panel. The text panel is where you can control almost any attribute of your text, including the font type, font size, fill and stroke, leading and kerning, and paragraph alignment. I'm going to choose a nice bold font for this title and get the size just right. There we go. Now that I'm happy with that, I'm going to want to center my text. Now I could eyeball this and try to get it centered manually, but there's an easier and faster way to do this. Let's go to our layout tab and under alignment, we can center our title by pressing these two icons here and here. If we have multiple pieces of text, we can also distribute them in different ways with these buttons under distribute objects. What we'll want to do next is add a simple animation to this text. To animate this text, I'll first head over to this title's scale property under the Controls tab and create a keyframe at the start and another one a couple seconds in. Let's set this first keyframe to 75% and smooth in our second keyframe. If you want to learn more about keyframes or smoothing in Filmora Pro, you can check out the Filmora Pro Animation 101 tutorial, link in the description. Now this isn't looking right just yet. We want this to scale up from the center, but it's scaling up from the bottom left corner. This is where our anchor point is located, and what we'll want to do is bring it to the center of our text. To do this, let's go to our controls and adjust our anchor point until it's roughly centered with our text. And then we'll go back to layout and recenter our text. Now our scaling looks way better. Let's also have this title fade in by animating its opacity from the start. Let's go to opacity and create a keyframe at the start and one about a second in. Let's set the first keyframe to 0% and there we go. So that was one way we can create text in Filmora Pro, but there's another way we can do it. You can create professional looking titles really quickly by selecting one of Filmora Pro's free title templates. To do this, you can go to the text panel and click Import Titles and select from our large library of titles in lower thirds. Let's choose that one. When you find one you like, click Import and it will appear in your media panel, ready to drag into the timeline. You can edit the text by going to the Controls panel and clicking the Edit Text boxes. Let's type in some text to make this look more like an ad for a surfboard shop. There we go. Now we have a nice little animation here, but I'd like to change how the main line of text animates in. We can do that by going under Text 2 Animation and changing the animation to something else. I'm going to choose Random 2. This looks good, but I'd like the animation to last a little bit longer, as this title is being revealed. To do this, we can go to our Reveal Length slider and increase it. The Conceal Length, on the other hand, is how long it takes the title to animate away at the end. So now you should be familiar with creating and animating text from scratch and importing Filmora Pro's title templates. In this next example, we'll be applying both techniques to create a cinematic title. Depending on the project you're working on, there are tons of ways you could take a cinematic title. In this example, we'll be making a sci-fi action-style title using title templates, a few effects, and animating them with keyframes. So first, let's create a space background. To do this, let's create a new plane and name this one Space. I'll drag this plane onto the timeline and put a fractal noise effect on it. The fractal noise effect comes with some really neat presets, including a starfield one, which we'll be using as our background. Next, we're going to use an animation preset for our main title. let's go to Import Titles and select a relatively plain-looking title to start out. Let's click on our Edit Text 1 box and type in our title. And under the Text tab, I'll change my font to a nice impactful font like this one. We really only have one line of text for this animation, so we'll go to our Text 2 and delete the text from there. Let's change up our title's animation by going to Text 1 Animation and selecting Cinema Style. And we'll set our reveal length to 22% and our conceal length to 0%. Next, let's better center our main text by going to Text 1 Transform and adjusting the position. We want to animate the scale of this title by going to Scale and selecting a keyframe at the start and setting one just over 2 seconds in. We'll set our second keyframe to 80% and turn it into a smooth in keyframe. We'll really smooth it in gently by going to the value graph and pulling this lever further to the left. Let's take a look at that. Let's add an independent subtitle to this by selecting the text tool on our viewer panel and typing in our subtitle text. For this subtitle, I'll choose a shorter font and increase the kerning a bit. Let's center that text by clicking this button in the layout panel. And we'll fix this up here. And there we go. Let's animate the subtitle's X scale by clicking the chain icon by scale to disconnect the X and Y scale values. We'll set two keyframes and set the second one to smooth in, and the first keyframe's X scale value set to 80%. And just like in our previous example, we'll want to fix our anchor point to be in the center and then recenter everything. Finally, let's also fade this title in by animating its opacity. Let's bring our subtitle back a bit. So now we have our title sequence animated, but we want to liven up our image a bit with some flair. To do this, we'll create a new black plane and name this one Flair. Let's drag it onto a track on top of our current clips, and under Clip Properties, set the Blend Mode to Screen. Next, let's add a Light Flares effect, and find the type of flare we want. I'll choose Anamorphic Enterprise and shift the hue a bit to get some FilmoraPro purple in there. And then I'll experiment with our settings a little bit more to get just the right look. There we go. We can animate our flare to follow the F in Filmora Pro by going to the hotspot position and create a keyframe from where we want it to come in near where the bottom of the F is. And another keyframe from when the title stops moving, with the flare positioned at the top of the F. Since our title's scale has been smoothed in, let's also smooth in our second keyframe here. Next, let's animate the intensity of our flare by setting three keyframes, with the middle one being nice and bright, and the start and end being set to zero. Let's smooth the middle keyframe and smooth in the last one. Finally, to top it off, let's duplicate this flare so that we can keep our main animation, but change it to a chromatic arc. We'll tweak the settings to get it to look just right. There we go. And with a little more fine-tuning and a good sound effect, we'll be set. And there we go! We've created a cinematic title completely in Filmora Pro. While you can create credits in Filmora Pro by animating a bunch of text clips, a faster way to do this is by going to Effects and dragging the End Credits Crawl effect onto a clip. If you want to display the credits over black, you can do so by first creating a new plane and then dragging the End Credits Crawl effect onto that plane. From there, we can create credits by choosing the number of credits we want and the speed under layout, what fonts we want to use under text format, and then input each credit under each element heading. So that's a quick look at how you can work with text and titles in Filmora Pro. Now you should be familiar with all the different ways you can create your very own custom and cinematic titles. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on more tutorials on how you can take your editing to the next level. There's no limit to what you can make.